Keep facing couldn't pair issue on your Samsung phone? No need to worry. Here are the easy solutions to fix the couldn't pair issue on your Samsung phone. So, without wasting your time, let's get started. Before you follow anything else, open setting. Tap connection. Scroll down. Tap more connection setting. Enable nearby device scanning. After that, try following advanced solution. Solution 1, enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Log. Go to Settings, scroll down to the bottom, tap Developer Options, make sure to turn it on. After that, tap Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Log, then tap Enabled. Solution 2, clear Bluetooth cache. Go to Settings again, scroll down, find out Apps, tap on it. Tap on the filter icon from the middle right side. Toggle on the Show System Apps, then tap OK at the bottom. Now tap on the search icon from the top right corner. Type Bluetooth, tap on it. Scroll down, tap Storage at the bottom. You'll see the clear cache icon. If you see this option is bolted to your phone, then tap on it to clear the cache. After that, check your issue whether it is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Check your software update. Go to settings again, scroll down, tap software update, then tap download and install. If you have any update available, then install it. Solution 4. Reset Bluetooth settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general management, scroll down again, tap reset. Scroll down. Now tap Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth Settings. Then tap Reset Settings. Wait for a while. And there you have it. That's the solution to resolve the issue of your Samsung phone. If you have any questions or require additional assistance, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.